Imagine yourself on a shiny new turbocharged Ski-Doo Summit, the most awesome thing you could ever dream about. You cannot believe where this sled will take you. In the steepest and deepest of snow, the higher you go, the more excitement you feel. There is no end to the fun. This is pure elation. You break out onto the ridge. There are no tracks because you just made the very first ones to the top. You've been waiting to do this for years. You stop to listen for any followers from your group, but you hear only silence. You finally have the machine that can get you to the top, a moment you've been craving since you first started riding sleds. Hey folks, Brett Rasmussen here. I would like to go into a little detailed discussion about why this Rotax package works so well. After all, it's the very first in the world by any two-stroke engine manufacturers in any industry to produce a turbocharged high-performance two-stroke power plant. The Rotax 850 engine was cleverly designed in its infancy to ultimately become a turbocharged engine. Everything from the pressure lubed crankshaft bearings to the reinforced piston ring lands have been re-engineered for performance and durability. Engine reliability was being proven during the past 4 years leading up to this big release. The naturally aspirated version has proven itself to hold up in every aspect, and now, bang, the turbo version has made its debut to the masses. A first for Ski-Doo and a first for the power sports industry. When the technical details were presented to us, it was evident that the brilliant BRP team had done their homework. They considered everything. Durability, drivability, performance, and emissions has all been dialed in to work together dependably. The throttle response is absolutely incredible, and smooth power delivery has never been achieved like this before now. This is certainly a great advancement in two-stroke engine technology. Let me explain the functionality of the system in a little bit more detail. Inside the cold air intake track, there is an air bypass designed to direct airflow around the turbo compressor wheel. When the throttle valves open, the engine initially pulls unrestricted air, bypassing the turbo. As air flows through the engine into the exhaust system, this flow starts to spin the turbine wheel on the turbo, and in turn pressurizes the charge air tract, simultaneously closing the bypass valve in the intake air tract. A straight through exhaust flow design promotes quicker air movement. As exhaust starts to flow through the servo controlled wastegate, pressure is detected, which adjusts the wastegate opening. This directs exhaust flow through the turbine wheel of the turbo. Together, the bypass intake air tract and the straight through wastegate design allows for a throttle response equal to that of a naturally aspirated engine. This package is calibrated to maintain 165 horsepower from sea level to up to 8,000 feet, utilizing an increasing amount of boost to help compensate for the decrease of air density. The boost will continue to rise, maintaining the plus 40 horsepower at all elevations above 8,000 feet. The hood for this application was designed around the cold air intake track. Because it is integral to the turbocharger system, a lot of thought was put into the design, aesthetics, and weight reduction. It has a unique look and specifically engineered one-piece construction combined into a hood that looks great and has a weight savings of 6 pounds when compared to the previous Summit hood. There has been talk, rumor, and numerous discussions amongst peers of a factory-built, turbocharged, two-stroke turbo for years, if not decades. I've dreamed about it, and I'm sure you may have too. For years, I've ridden aftermarket turbo packages, which I've loved, but I've often thought that an OEM turbo could be designed in a more perfect harmony with the engine at the manufacturer level, so perfectly that it would be an industry game changer. And here we are today with the Ski-Doo E-Tech 850 Turbo and all its awesomeness. We now get to enjoy a seamless throttle response, the beautiful integration of this turbo inside the engine compartment with the seamless lines and masterful aesthetics, and to add to that, a factory 2-year warranty. This just doesn't seem real. I can't be any happier to be a part of this industry than right now. So many amazing technology advancements are taking place, helping to make this sport even more enjoyable than it is. something that we can all appreciate, I'm sure. Did I forget to mention anything? Do you have an experience with this sled you'd like to share with me? Leave a comment below and we can keep the dialogue going. I'm excited to see how this technology continues to develop in the future. See you on the mountain, and until then, ride Rasmussen style.